lives. Martha's absolutely right. 328 more emails in this one batch that are now has classified information. That brings the total, as you said, right up to 1,000, 999 to be precise. That's not a source of high fives. That's now the source of an FBI investigation.
Well, and there was another third of the emails still to come out, I do believe. They're about 66% of the moment released.